Hey.
Hi, I'm Julie. I'm making this video today to provide some information about what it's like to have an infusion and talk about some of the benefits of having a chest port. I come here to this medical facility every week for weekly chemotherapy treatment, and the drug that I receive is called Gemzar or gemcitabine, and she's getting it ready right now. The infusion for me is about 30 minutes, which is a pretty fast infusion. If you're going through chemotherapy treatment right now, your infusions can be anywhere from 30 minutes to several hours. So I'm pretty lucky this one's pretty fast. When I first started coming here, this was my 13th week of treatment. And the good thing about this drug is that it doesn't have the side effect of hair loss. It has other nasty side effects, but hair loss is not one of them, so which is why after 3 months of treatment, I still have all my hair. So pretty fortunate in that respect. But when I first started getting my infusions, they would access a vein, set up an IV in my arm, and then do the infusions that way. And the problem with an IV is that they have to, you know, stick you with a needle several times to find the IV. Sometimes they're successful to get the vein, the IV placed, but threading the catheter needle through the arm is pretty uncomfortable. And because it's a really fast infusion, it goes in pretty quickly. It felt really cold. My arm got really cold. My hand was cold, so I used a warm towel and wrapped my arm around it, or wrapped around my arm, and then that would really help. But still kind of a hassle to get an IV placed every time. So since then, I have a chest port, and the surgery itself for the port was about 45 minutes. It's a day surgery, so when you're done, you go home afterwards, the same day. And surgery, they make an incision, and they place the port underneath the skin. You're under conscious sedation, so you don't remember anything, and recovery time was a couple of days. I mean, I was pretty sore after the surgery. Couldn't raise my arm for a couple of days, and they put a couple stitches in there, and they cover it with Steri-Strip tape and a little plastic covering that protects the site. What's that? And these little guys. Tegaderm film. So they put it over the site to protect it and keep it dry and keep it from getting any kind of infection. But it wasn't too bad. The surgery was pretty easy. I've kind of felt like a muscle tear. If you've worked out and you've torn a pectoral muscle, that's kind of what it felt like. So take advantage of your pain meds during that time. So one of the benefits of the port is you can use it for your infusions. You can also use it for CT scans with contrast. And the contrast solution, when I the first CT scan I had, they accessed a vein and, you know, placed an IV. But the contrast solution, when it goes in, it's under high pressure, so you really feel it going in. Pretty uncomfortable, and again, you have the hassle of trying to set up an IV. So since then, I've had a CT scan using the port, where they put the needle in, it hooks up to the contrast solution, and then they inject it, goes through the port, through a catheter that's fed through the vein, so you have a central line, through the heart, mixes with the blood, and then they get really clear pictures, which is probably why it's called contrast. And they hold really nice pictures. They can see all your organs and tumor and whatever else they need to see. So when you get a CT scan, you lay on the table. So here comes my jingly assistant.
Yeah.
That's on this side right here. Go ahead.
Sorry, but did you
lift this? We did. Yeah. So when you get a CT scan, they put you on the table, they slide you in, they take a few pictures, then they pull you back out, and they inject the contrast solution, and it feels really warm going in. Your skin gets hot, your throat gets hot. It kind of feels like you peed your pants, even though you haven't. They put you back in the machine, take a few more pictures, and then they slide you back out, and then you're done. The entire CT scan is about 20 minutes. So those are a couple benefits of having the port. You can use it for your infusion. and you can use it for a CT scan with contrast. So she's prepping my port right now. She just cleaned it off. And the kind of port that I have is called a barred power port. B-A-R-D is the manufacturer. And it's a little device that's about the size of a quarter, maybe about a half an inch in height. It's made of plastic and titanium, and they place it just under the skin. And there's three little bumps on it, so she'll feel the bump, kind of in a triangle shape.
Move your head back a little bit so you can get your hair there.
So in the center of that is where she'll put the needle.
Deep breath.
That's it. So in the center of those bumps is where she places the needle.
Her blood returns.
I always flip my nose because I always taste the saline when they flush the line. I don't know why. But if I plug my nose, I don't taste it. And I don't know what that is.
Okay.
So that's it. The port's been accessed, and we start the infusion. I don't know what that phenomenon is, that sensation of tasting the saline. It really tastes kind of medicine or plastic tubing. It's really gross. That when she flushes the line with the saline, I imagine it's something having to do with your respiratory system or your sense of smell, your olfactory system or something.
You're not sensitive to the tape.
No. Or a little piece of tape is fine too, but out of that.
It's pretty secure.
Yeah.
That's dirty garbage.
Leave it. Thank you. Yep.
Get the guns going.
Okay. So that's it. Pretty easy. Now I just hang out, and after about half an hour, I'll get to go home and take a nap. Actually, I'll probably go to Dick's and get a vanilla shake.
Oh.
That's the best anti-nausea medicine around. Vanilla shake, then home, then nap.
Okay.
So if you're going through chemotherapy treatment right now, good luck to you. Stay strong. You can do it. And I'll leave you with a quote from Lena Horne. She said, "It's not the load that breaks you down, it's the way you carry it." I got a lot of people carrying it with me. Thank you for that. So, we'll see you next time.